Hari pertama karantina Miss Universe 2023 edisi ke-72 di kalender Sabtu 4 November 2023. Fabian Nicole dan para kontestan Miss Universe 2023 mengikuti registrasi dan fitting. Dress by Clarice Designs. Face Beat by Muba Cosmetics. Sash official para kontestan Miss Universe 2023 El Salvador. Hi. Fabian Nicole dan para kontestan Miss Universe 2023 menikmati santap makan siang bersama.
Indonesia.
Dan akhirnya Fabian Nicole dan para kontestan Miss Universe 2023 mengenakan sash official kepesertaan Miss Universe 2023. Untuk agenda registrasi dan fitting ini, Fabian Nicole mengenakan dress by Yosep Sinudarsono, sush by julimuda.id, earrings by Hermosa by Diki.
Fabian, say hi to your followers in the Philippines. And Michelle, your Q&A trainer. Oh, Michelle, and your Q&A trainer is also a Filipina. Yes. Michelle Padayhag. How is Michelle as a roommate? Are you getting along together? Oh my God, thank you. Thank you so, so much.
Hi.
Hello, Indonesia. We are here doing hair for Indonesia.
We're getting ready. Can't wait for this.
Selain registrasi dan fitting, Fabian Nicole serta para kontestan Miss Universe 2023 juga mengikuti transformasi bersama dengan Muba Cosmetics, sponsor utama Cosmetics gelaran Miss Universe 2023 yang diselenggarakan di El Salvador. Dan ini hasil make up dari tim Muba Cosmetics untuk Miss Universe Indonesia, Fabian Nicole Groenewold. Behind the scene make up oleh Muba Cosmetics. Dan seperti inilah video singkatnya. Ada juga transformasi dari sang mega favorit Miss Universe Thailand, Antonia Porsil, bersama dengan Muba Cosmetics. Ada juga transformasi dari sang mega favorit lainnya Miss Universe Puerto Rico, Carla Guilvo. Pesona manja nan menter dari Miss Universe India. Ada juga pesona menawan dari Miss Universe Dominican Republic, back to back menter. Berikutnya sedikit cuplikan keseruan live Instagram Fabian Nicole bersama dengan beberapa kontestan Miss Universe 2023.
Miss Egypt.
Hello.
Hi.
Here's
Panama.
We're going live.
Hey, Miss Universe Bahrain. Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
So now
early. That's
yes.
Yeah. I was expecting them to be asleep.
So this is the first time I've gone live since the pageant.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, my pageant. Oh, since this quarantine.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. It's been a day.
Wait,
we need.
Can we make it like
one
more back? Yeah, I think you just tilt it.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello. Good night. So pretty, all of you. Thank you.
Love from Indonesia.
Oh. Yes. Have you guys ever been?
Never. Not yet.
Okay.
Not yet.
If you go, please let me know so I can take you around.
What is your favorite place?
One of my favorite places has to be, this might be the most basic answer, but Bali.
Okay.
Yes, of course you've heard of Bali. Yeah,
Bali is the place.
But I can take you there. We can take like good food, and there's like a lot of cultural things there, so I can take you there. It's a great place.
I'm excited though.
It's nighttime in the USA. All right, okay.
Oh, hi.
Good night. You all, good luck. They say good luck.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, is it fighting means like?
That's a thing in Indonesia. Because I know it's a thing in Korea.
Yes.
Oh,
we're going back. Okay. Okay, guys. Bye bye. Miss Philippines. But we need to go up, right?
Yes.
All right, okay. A short life. Bye.
Original video by DPI Damu. Hari pertama di Miss Universe memiliki Indonesia di dada saya sekali lagi terasa tidak nyata. Indonesia, kamu adalah rumahku dan aku berjanji akan selalu melakukan yang terbaik. Tulis Fabian Nicole di akun Instagram pribadinya @fabian_fng. Beberapa potret untuk agenda registrasi dan fitting Miss Universe 2023.